866, we be big. Do you think that? What do you think that says on three? Is that Snorter?
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 I hope he snorts a lot.
Snorter?
Hello, guys.
Hey.
How are y'all today?
Good. Is your name Snorter?
Oh, I guess it is.
Oh, yeah.
That's good. That's funny right there.
It's for Bubba.
Is that it? He went away.
Was that a woman?
No, I don't. Hey. I think it was.
Yeah, it was.
I think it was, too.
Yeah.
Straight up?
Yeah.
Thought it was?
Yeah.
I didn't think it was.
I think it was.
The
it was just the way
could,
Greg
could work
it.
For
yeah.
either one.
Yeah, it could. It could. It could. Mm.
I've heard men and women that talk like that and snort.
Yeah, but I don't think a woman would want to be called Snorter.
No, most women laugh.
If that's where that's where I swing
if
over.
If you have a snort laugh,
I get you on this because I thought at first it was a man, but then as they started snorting, I thought it was a woman.
I could tell more snort laughers are women than men.
It was you're right. You're right. You're all over this.
It was Aunt Martha with a snort.
Mm-hmm.
Sorta.
I think this person sounded more feminine than Aunt Martha does.
Call back, Snorter.
Do y'all want to hear that again?
I wanted to hear y'all say something funny, and then
I do want a confirmation.
Snorter, lose it.
Man or woman?
That's a woman.
I think it was a man.
I'm going woman.
Okay. Well, we got two women.
I'm going woman too.
Or maybe we should
three women.
I'm gonna abstain.
Of course you're not.
Of course you're not.
Goodness gracious.
I'm going binary. What's that mean? I just saw it on one.
I'm just going person.
I think it was fine.
I think we're offending her by calling her a man.
No, she snorted.
No, she laughed more than she talked. We didn't hear her talk.
She called a show, snorted on the phone,
and hung up,
and openly calls herself the Snorter. She couldn't care less what we think.
That's true.
Is that her number again, Rick? Do you remember?
I hope so. Tell her not to hang up this time.
Snorter, why'd you hang up?
Is that it?
I lost phone service.
Okay, it's
a woman.
See, she didn't talk much.
Tell her a joke. Somebody say something.
Do you go by Snorter or?
No, I have a real name. People call me DD. They call me Don. They call me Snorter.
I like Snorter.
Snow Dog.
I go back to my original comment.
If she was an intern.
I like DD the Snorter.
Yeah, that would be if you were an intern.
DD, go ahead.
Why Snow Dog?
So you do you snort?
You're right on
when
that.
You laugh?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so you're just laughing, thinking about laughing.
Yeah.
Snorter, let's focus on what was your comment.
I was listening to a program this morning, and they were talking about a gentleman that is suing CVS.
Uh-huh. We did this story.
You know, hospitals, doctors, everybody's got these privacy policies.
Correct. Mm-hmm. HIPAA.
And CVS told this man's wife that...
Act like Gary when you talk to her.
He had prescriptions for Viagra.
Yeah.
Yeah, hey, we did that story.
From what the man was telling,
hey,
it ruined his marriage.
Hey, you know what? You know what that man said? He said, "Hey, you can't even have Viagra."
There it was. I like it. Sound like about the double snort.
I love the snort.
That's funny, Snow Dog.
Bubba,
yes.
I just want to let you know. From the bottom of my heart, I am praying for you.
Thank
that
you.
That God will touch those doctors and will touch you and make sure you're 100% better when you walk out of that hospital Monday.
Hey, that's nice of you.
Thank you, Snorter.
DD, thank you so much.
Hey, DD, I got a joke for you.
Go ahead.
Hey, did you hear about that woman? Is that the dentist?
Uh-uh.
And she had a bit old a tooth that was really bad, and it was sore. And the doctor looked at her and he said, "Hey, I'm going to have to pull that out." She said, "Lord, I'd rather have a baby." He said, "Well, make up your mind. I got to adjust the chair."
Got her.
Got her again. I've never heard anybody snort like that.
I knew it. Ricky Van took DD down. That's six.
That was seven. That's seven.
Rick and Bubba, Rick and Bubba.